Well, from an annual music festival to a winter farmer's market and your own personal fire pit.
Rachel Holt has a look at your weekend to-do list.
This week, there's a number of events going on that include fire pits, an online music festival, and ways you can shop local throughout the winter.
The Boston Celtic Music Festival is in its 18th year, and it's all online starting on the 14th. Throughout the four-day festival, check out music and dance performances, as well as some virtual workshops. All concerts are a suggested donation of $15 to help support the artist and Club Passy. This weekend marks the first Fire Pit Saturday at Poisset Farm in Dover, where you can book a private fire pit for up to 6 guests. They'll light the fire for you, so kick back and enjoy views of the farm and a s'mores kit, which is included with each reservation. And now through March 13th, shop for local food and goods at the Wayland Winter Farmers Market on Saturdays from 11 to 2. Over 50 vendors will participate throughout the season, and most of them will be located outside, so dress warmly. There's more information about each of these events listed on our website, cbsboston.com. I'm Rachel Holt, and that's this week's to-do list.